Hey, English 2. So, as you know, you have a sub today, and that means that all your work is down below this video message that you need to complete today. So, you've got four things that you either need to do or can do. Well, two things you have to do, two things you have the option to do. Number one, you need to complete your free write. This is just like the other two that you've done. Go to your free write tab, create a new page, put today's date, write two paragraphs on anything you want at all. When you're done with that, continue writing your vignettes for your writing assignment. You'll have a little bit of time to write on Tuesday and maybe a little bit more on Wednesday, and the rough draft will be due to me on Thursday, typed, turned in via turnitin.com, and a hard copy. All right. The other things that you might want to consider doing today, if you find yourself with time and you don't know what to do with it, or you need a break from writing, is study for your House on Mango Street unit exam. So, reread the book if you need to. You can also look at the study guide below. It has the different terms you need to know, the specific vignettes you should look at, even though you are responsible for knowing the entire book, and there will be questions about vignettes that are not on this list. But those are the main ones that most of the questions will focus on, as well as the other topics like the identity of women, Esperanza's identities, how people view Latinos in society, how people view women in society. All that kind of stuff, which you have notes on, you have worksheets on, all that. My number one rule when I have a sub is that you one, do your work, and two, you don't give the sub a hard time. So if you are in class today and your free write doesn't get done, that is not something you can make up. So make sure that you get that done. If you have questions, you can email me. I am in a training all day, so I may not respond right away, but I will get back to you at some point today if you need to email me and ask me a question. You can also text me. My number is on my syllabus, so you guys know it and you know how to use it. Although I would confirm with the sub before you pull out your phone to text because I don't want you to get in trouble there. I've let the sub know that I let you listen to music on your laptops, but I do not want your phones out, okay? If you've got questions, email me. Otherwise, good luck. Get your work done. Do not give the sub a hard time. Do as you're told. Suck it up for a day. Sit there, do your work. See you guys on Tuesday.